Hello and welcome to part 25 of Max Payne 3. Still a guy up there, what the hell is going on? Oh no. There's Marcelo. Thank you. Should have kept the machete. Get up and shoot them, Max.
Giovanna was calling Passos. I didn't know if this was a good place to hide or not. When half the local police force and a crew of paramilitary psychopaths want to send you upstairs, I reasoned the crowd was as good a place as any, at least when we got shot. Maybe some kind soul would take a video and put it on the internet.
Let's go. We just saw a couple of guys.
Alright.
Also said there's a good place to hide in the back. This is it.
Oh, for God's sake.
Shit.
Near home, fast as you call me. We just want to live somewhere, away from this shit.
I understand. I wanted that too, a long time ago.
What happened?
You work out that way.
Sorry to hear that.
Maybe things will be different for you two, I mean. Passos is a lucky guy. These guys are here for your baby shower. Now, stay out of sight.
Right, thank you for watching part 25. And I'll see you in part 26.